ഇതാണ് എയോൺ സ്റ്റഡി സർക്കിൾ. ടുഡേ കറണ്ട് അഫയേഴ്സ് ഫോർ യു പി എസ് സി, എസ് എസ് സി ആൻഡ് പബ്ലിക് സർവീസ് എക്സാമിനേഷൻ, 3rd April 2020. ഫസ്റ്റ് ടോപ്പിക് ഈസ് ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസ് ഓഫ് 3rd April. രാംനാഥ് ഗോയിങ്കെ. രാംനാഥ് ഗോയിങ്കെ വാസ് ബോൺ ഇൻ എ സ്മോൾ ടൗൺ ഓഫ് ദർഭംഗ, ബീഹാർ, ഓൺ April 3, 1904. അറ്റ് ദ ഏജ് ഓഫ് 32 ഹി ഫൗണ്ടഡ് ദ ഇന്ത്യൻ എക്സ്പ്രസ് ഗ്രൂപ്പ്. ഹിസ് ഫെയർലെസ് ജേർണലിസം ഡ്യൂറിംഗ് ദ ഡേ ഓഫ് എമർജൻസി ഈസ് സ്റ്റിൽ റിമെമ്പേർഡ് ടു ദിസ് ഡേ. An award named Ramnath Govind Award has been constituted in his memory to honor journalists who do extraordinary work in the field of reporting. Next, Shivaji. Shivaji was an Indian warrior and the scion of Bhosle Maratha's claim. He is credited with the genius of Maratha Empire. In 1674, Shivaji was formally crowned as Chhatrapati of his realm. He was the first Indian ruler to establish a component and progressive civil rule and a disciplinary military. He died on 3rd April 1680 at the age of 52. Due to the fever and distant. Is the two person? One is Ramnath, second is Shivaji. Next topic is SATMST Wipro partners to make automated ventilators to meet COVID-19 related crisis. ശ്രീ ചിത്തിര തിരുനാൾ ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂട്ട് ഓഫ് മെഡിക്കൽ സയൻസ് ആൻഡ് ടെക്നോളജി ഹാസ് പാർട്ട്നേർഡ് വിത്ത് വിപ്രോ 3D ബാംഗ്ലൂർ. ദ പാർട്ണർഷിപ്പ് എയിം ടു ജോയിന്റ്ലി ബിൽഡ് അപ് ഓൺ എ പ്രോട്ടോടൈപ്പ് ഓഫ് എമർജൻസി വെന്റിലേറ്റർ സിസ്റ്റം ബേസ്ഡ് ഓൺ ദ ആർട്ടിഫിഷ്യൽ മാനുവൽ ബ്രീതിങ് യൂണിറ്റ് ആംപ്, വിച്ച് വാസ് ഡെവലപ്ഡ് ബൈ ശ്രീ ചിത്തിര തിരുനാൾ ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂട്ട് ഓഫ് മെഡിക്കൽ സയൻസ് ആൻഡ് ടെക്നോളജി, ഫോളോഡ് ബൈ its clinical trial and manufacturing. The highlight of the ventilator. The ventilator are expected to meet the urgent requirement caused due to the COVID-19 outbreak. It was developed in Vik. Ambu bag or bag valve mask, BVM, is a handheld device used to provide positive pressure ventilated to a patient who is either not breathing or who is breathing inadequately. This use of regular AMBU needs a bystander for its operator who is highly susceptible and non-advisable to be in close contact with a COVID-19 patient. ശ്രീ ചിത്തിര തിരുനാൾ ഇൻസ്റ്റിറ്റ്യൂട്ട് ഓഫ് മെഡിക്കൽ സയൻസ് ആൻഡ് ടെക്നോളജി ഈസ് ഓട്ടോമാറ്റഡ് ആംബു വെന്റിലേറ്റർ വിത്ത് ഇൻപുട്ട് ഫ്രം ക്ലിനിക്കൽ ഫാക്കൽറ്റി വിൽ അസിസ്റ്റ് ഇൻ ദ ബ്രീതിങ് ഓഫ് ദ ക്രിട്ടിക്കൽ പേഷ്യൻ്റ് ഹു ഹാസ് നോ ആക്സസ് ടു ICU വെന്റിലേറ്റേഴ്സ്. ദ എനേബിളിംഗ് റാപ്പിഡ് പ്രൊഡക്ഷൻ ദ ഡിവൈസ് ഈസ് designed with readily available component so that it become an alternative solution. AMBU will provide ventilators support to the needy and is the ideal solution for ventilator shortage. The device will enable positive pressure ventilators who has controlled rate of expiration, inspiratory to expiratory ratio, tidal volume, and so on. Also to maintain pressure on the lower airways at the end of the breathing cycle, positive and expiratory pressure value can be added an extra component which prevent the alveoli from collapsing during expiration. The automatic AMBU will minimize the need for support personnel in the isolation room and enabling a safer and effective lung protective operation to COVID patient. Sri Chitra Thirunal Institute of Medical Science and Technology was established in 1976 by the Government of India. The Autonomous Institute functions under the Department of Science and Technology, Ministry of Science and Technology. It is located in Thiruvananthapuram, Kerala, India. It is one of the primary research institute of and central in India. Next topic is Action COVID-19 team launched India to combat COVID-19 crisis. Founder of leading startups, investors, advisors, supporters, investment advisory firm have launched Action COVID-19 team, ACT. The team aim was ACT aim to provide guideline and resource to startup founders and employees in the country. It also aim to empower team through financial grant and mentoring. Action for COVID-19 team. Action ACT grant will grant of rupees 100 crore program. It aim to seed over 50 initiative through grant to combat the economic crisis caused in India due to the COVID-19 outbreak. The platform will bring its network, startup asset and the team money to create a force multiplier to help this initiative make rapid, meaningful progress. In order to campaign the results of the startup community, a 25-member team has been formed. The team will be enabled rapid evaluation and recommendation on potential project. The group will be supported by NGOs and the lending industry. It will also collaborate with the government agencies to scale up solution that show promising result. Next topic is MCA extended tenure of Prakash Kumar as a acting president of NCLT for 3 years. The Ministry of Corporate Affairs MCA has extended the tenure of CBSP Prakash Kumar as acting president of National Company Law Tribunal NCLT for a period of 3 years. MCA informed NCLT about the extension of the tenure to another 3 months or till the joining of new president, whichever is earlier. The appointment will effective from 5th April 2020. Earlier, Prakash Kumar was appointed as acting president for a period of 3 months from 5th January 2020 after retirement of Justice M.M. Kumar as the NCLT president. The 3 month tenure is set up to expire on 5th April. What is NCLT? NCLT was set up under Section 408 of the Companies Act 2013 on 1st June 2016. The principal bench of NCLT is New Delhi. Apart from that, it has 14 other branches across India in cities including Ahmedabad, Allahabad, Bangalore, Chhattisgarh, Chennai, Guwahati, Hyderabad, Kolkata, Mumbai, Cuttack, Jaipur, Kochi, Amravati, and Indore. Next topic is ICMR approved antibody test for COVID-19 patient. The Indian Council of Medical Science ICMR provided interim approval on the use of rapid antibody test for COVID-19 patient in country. Antibody test. The antibody test reveal of the antibodies were released in the response to infection by the coronavirus in the individual who may not have shown symptom of the disease. As per the approval, antibody tests can be carried out in hotspot zones suspected to have a widespread prevalence of the disease. The positive cases of antibody tests will be made to do RT-PCR test, which can reveal the presence of the virus. One confirmed, the people will be quarantined at home. Companies that have CE in vitro diagnostic IVC approved kit can use them after proper approval from the Drug Control General of India and an intimation of ICMR. What is the antibody test? Antibody test means analyzing a patient's sample, generally blood sample, for a presence or absence of the particular antibody or for the amount of antibody that is present. Antibodies are the part of the body's immune system. The antibodies are immunoglobulin protein that protect people against such as virus, bacteria, chemical or toxin. Antibodies are created to recognize a specific structure on an invading foreign cell or particle. What is ICMR? ICMR for Indian Council of Medical Research, formed in 1911. Headquarters, New Delhi. Secretary and Director General, Dr. Balram Bhargava. ICMR promote, formulate and coordinate the biomedical research in India. It functions under the Department of Health Research, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare of Government of India. Next topic is Central permit farmers to use e-NAM to avoid market plagues. Government of India allowed farmers to directly sell produce from premises of Farmers Producer Organization FPO and selected warehouses through electronic marketing platform Electronic National Agriculture Market or ENAM. The announcement was made by the Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar on 2nd April. The minister launched the logistics module to support the transportation of produce directly from FPO centers and warehouses. What is the benefit? The benefit for the aim of the move is to introduce a major agriculture reform that will recognize market price. The move by Government of India will help farmers to sell produce at remunerative prices near to their farm gate without came to the market price. The center launched a record software facility to create a direct marketing channel alternative to mandis. FPO and farmers can now use online facility for transportation that can be tracked. It is being planned that ENAM will soon be expanded to 1000 mandis from the existing 585 mandis across 16 state and 2 union territories. For the purpose for 3 modules, namely negotiable warehouse receipt ENWRS module in ENAM software, EPO training module, logistic module has been launched to enhance the effectiveness of ENAM. What's ENAM? ENAM for founded 14th April 2016. ENAM is an online trading platform for agricultural product in India. It functions under the Ministry of Agriculture, Government of India. The minister responsible for the Agriculture Ministry, Narendra Singh Tomar. The platform aimed to facilitate the smooth marketing of their produce. Next, AEON Study Circle, New Tips, UPSC and KIS Daily Test, Prelims and Mains, Feather. the test for prelims 3rd April 2020. First question. Consider the following statement regarding the way of means of advance facility provided by RBI in India. First statement, it is a temporary loan facility provided by RBI only the central government during emergency situation. Second statement, special drawing facility is a kind of way and means advance which is provided against a collateral of government securities. Question, which of the statement given above is are correct? Statement A, only one only, B, two only, C, both one and two, D, neither one nor two. Next question, test for prelims 3rd April 2020. Second question, Mission Sunrise has been announced recently to study how the sun created and released giant solar particle storm by A, NASA, B, ISRO, C, European Space Agency, D, Roscosmos. Next question, test for prelims 3rd April 2020. The question number 3rd, use of chlorine compound sodium hypochlorite for seen in the news for which of the following purpose? A, for the treatment of inflammatory disease among the cattle, B, as an alternate in milk product, C, as a disinfectant or a bleaching agent, D, treatment of pneumonia among humans. Next, text for prelims 3rd April 2020. Question 4, which of the following statement is are correct? First statement, Interpol is a grouping of developing country including India. Second statement, India hosted the Interpol General Assembly only once in 1997. Select the correct answer using the code given below. A, one only, B, two only, C, both one and two, D, neither one nor two. Next question, text for prelims 3rd April 2020. Fifth question, consider the following statement. First statement, a western disturbance is an extra tropical storm which originate in the name Mediterranean region. Second, the wind flow around an extra tropical cyclone is counterclockwise in the northern hemisphere. Question, which of the statement is given above is are correct? A, one only, B, two only, C, both one and two, D, neither one nor two. Test answer for prelims 3rd April 2020. Question number 1, answer B. Question number 2, answer A. Question number 3, answer C. Question number 4, answer B. Question number 5, answer C. Test for prelims 3rd April 2020. What are the various issues associated with the criminal justice system? How far the role of organization like National Crime Record Bureau is justified? Also suggest some measures to tackle such issues. 10 mark question. Thank you. Think before you speak. Read before you think. Prepared by Jay Kutanes. Aeon Study Circle. If you join our study group, all social media, Facebook, Aeon Study Circle, WhatsApp 9846024053, Telegram, Aeon Study Circle.